a great start to Mopar. Rain.
I kept taking L's, finally got me an M. Still making double, I don't call when I spin. S550 2018. Gotta come 20 if you hopping in the Benz. Young turn nigga from the D to the A. I'm rocking with the Lions.
Yeah, I'm rocking with the Braves.
Yeah, we pay.
Yeah, we pay.
So we love the Fox body. Is this thing Mopar powered, dude?
No.
Say again?
Definitely still Ford powered.
All right. F-O-R-D. We got three pedals in this machine.
Yeah.
too good in here right now.
Take the GoPro.
Jump off like a hatch. Jesus.
Lord have mercy.
The old Mitsubishi, what is that at?
It's a
Outlander?
Outlander Sport.
Oh, she's a sport, dude.
Respect on its name.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
They must have sprayed some sea foam in it right before.
7 years, 100,000 miles.
7 years. Dude, I need to get closer for this. My way into this lane. I was looking for a parking spot.
Well, you see, this train's untuned right now, so.
Oh, you got this.
It might blow apart, we don't know.
Hey, we'll help you push.
Yeah, we'll push you out of there. Hey, there's 1,800 old angry Mopar men here that would be willing to push you out.
Take a look
twice,
please.
Oh, the disrespect. The disrespect. It's Mopar, and he's out here with the Hemi Haw. Make sure you get his license plate.
98 sippi scooter.
That's good right here.
So is this Mopar powered?
Look at the license plate, Justin.
We got any boost leaks in this Naturally Aspirated LS? No?
Alright. Alright, you guys, put your hands together for Joseph Kearns. Woo!
Converter, not a 3800 anymore.
Oh.
from one of my favorite.
Dude, I missed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, go do it again. Go around. Go do it again.
Doesn't it?
1500 with a coming slop.
All right, you guys, put your hands together for Ryan. I'll tell you that this once started as a Hemi product. We went from 8 cylinders to 6, all in the name of tire smoke. Am I right, Ryan? All right, he says, yeah, we're going to put it to it. Show us the flag, Mr. Sinclair.
No.
Timmy.
Done after that one.
Couldn't let them 392s show us up.
All right, you guys, next in the burnout box is Kim. Clean looking. Chevy S10.
Hey, be careful.
I love guys that underestimate. She's got 100 horsepower in the hood, right? Maybe a little bit. She said maybe 105, but we're going to do what we can do, right? Yeah. All right. Dominic, Silver Green.
Yeah.
Not afraid to show it to you.
Let's go. Let's give it up for you guys. Yeah! Woo!
Oh.